Hello everybody, this is Ultimate Life Form RB, and welcome to a new episode of Let's Play Spyro 2 Ripto's Rage for the PlayStation 1. In our last episode, we went through Zephyr, and we added one talisman and four orbs to our total, and now it is time for us to continue on with Scorch. So here we go. Alright, let's see what's going on here.
Hello, Spyro. My brother Handel and I have been sent here to blow up this castle. But Handel got caught by these evil soldiers, and I'm stuck out here. If you can open the doors that block the way, I can find Handel, and we can complete our super secret spy mission.
Alright, will do. Let's take out these swordsmen first. Alright, so Scorch, unlike Zephyr, which was a pretty big level, Scorch isn't that big of a level. It's not very long, and there are only two orbs and a talisman to collect here, so this mission should not take nearly as long as Zephyr did, so this should be a nice quick little level. And it's also one of my favorite levels. And, the music track is probably among my top five in the game. Probably in the top three. Watch out for those guys with the, guns. Ouch. Now here's how we progress through the level. We have to raise these flags to open doors. Like so. Let me get this treasure before I forget it. As everyone knows, I have a very nasty habit of leaving gems behind. Ooh, double kill! I wasn't even going for a double kill and I got one. Awesome. Watch out for those camels. They'll try to jump on you. Hey. There's a metal gem container. We'll worry about that later on. Let me go back up there and open the next door, but we're not going to move on immediately. Raise the flag! First, we're going to go over to this area here, because we can do our first orb challenge.
Monkeys have escaped from the Avalar Zoo, and I've been sent here to catch them. But they keep throwing coconuts at me, and it hurts. Can you help me out?
Alright, so we gotta help Hunter here get some monkeys. Let's go.
Great! Just charge the tree before I get hit. I'll be able to catch the monkeys as they fall. Follow me.
Alright, this challenge isn't too hard. Just follow Hunter and try to get the monkeys down before they hit Hunter with a coconut. It's actually pretty easy. And actually, you can keep them from throwing the coconuts at you altogether. Because even though Hunter's worried about getting hit, the monkeys will actually focus on you. See? They're trying to hit me. They're like, forget the cat. Go after the dragon.
Thanks for your help, Spyro. Please, take this. One of the monkeys had it.
What are monkeys doing in the desert anyhow? Like, I just thought about that. Why would monkeys be out here? Okay, let's get some gems over here. Don't want to forget those. So yeah, that orb challenge isn't too hard. It's only hard if you're, like, too slow to hit the monkeys, you know? But there's really no reason for you not to get that challenge on the first try. And we have a lot of the gun enemies here. I don't know what kind of guns they have. Probably some type of shotgun. Who knows? And, we gotta activate one more switch, we gotta raise one more flag, and we'll be able to get our talisman. So let's do it. No need to waste any time. Hey, thanks for saving me the trouble. I didn't have to break that thing by myself. You're too kind. And, get this extra life. We might need it. And that's our final flag to lower the drawbridge, but first of all, let's go down here real quick, because we get a nice little bonus type area. Check it out. It's kind of like that one area from Nasty's Loot in Spyro 1. Which reminds me, you know what this means, right? It's time to blow some stuff up! Ah, I love a nice little chain reaction. Let's get some treasure. I can smell the treasure. All right, let's move on. Ooh, I thought I was gonna land short. Okay, enough silliness. Ooh, that guy was aiming right at my face. Wow! Okay, there goes my streak. I knew I wasn't gonna avoid getting hit forever. But I can't believe that first shot went right over my head. That was ridiculous. Okay, there's a... Yeah, let's go ahead and just get the talisman.
Spyro, you make a great secret agent. Now Hando and I can complete our mission. By the way, you can have this talisman. I stole it when the soldiers weren't looking.
I'll take it. And there's the Scorch talisman. Another talisman added to our collection, and that brings us one step closer to defeating Ripto. Or does it? Ha 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 ha. Where's the fodder? I need Sparks to be at full strength. Sparks at anything less than full health is unacceptable. Not by my standards. Which actually aren't that high.
Hey, Spyro, we need those those flags to prove our secret mission was successful. But the flag keeper keeps stealing them. If you could knock the flag keeper down, you could bring the flags back. My secret decoder ring says that this power-up thing should help you.
All right, time for our second orb challenge. And indeed, this power-up will help us immensely. So what we gotta do is, we gotta look for this guy called a flag keeper, who we can find on top of these flag poles. And basically, we gotta shoot him down. We literally have to shoot him down. First, I gotta get in a good spot and fire away. Good shot, son.
Dragon? Well, two can play at this bombing game. Let's go.
Now, right here, you have to chase him back to Handle. But along the way, you gotta dodge these bombs that he'll throw at you. And you can't let him get too far ahead of you either, or he'll get away. But there you go. That's one flag down, two more to go.
There are still two flags out there.
Nothing I can't handle. Right. One flag down. Yeah, we're gonna put our sharpshooting skills to the test. For lack of a better term. Ouch. Here's hoping I can get over there where I need to go without running out of power up. Oh, I missed him! Okay, at least I'm gonna blow up the gem container. And that's all the gems, but now I gotta go back and recharge. I can't believe I missed him. Missed him completely. And there's no way to get... You'd think there'd be a whirlwind there or something to help me get back to the end of the level from the beginning, because usually that's how it works. You get the talisman or whatever, and then you're able to somehow kind of skip to the end from the beginning. But then again, I think that's actually in Spyro 3, the way they built the levels in that game. So we gotta take the long way back to the power-up, and this time we're gonna do this right. Actually, we're gonna take the whirlwind from here. Yeah, that's how this is gonna work. And that's the way it is. Any questions? Yeah.
Still after my flags, Dragon?
Yes, I am. Let's go, big man. Or whatever. Let's go, Alibaba and the King of Thieves. Or Prince of Thieves. No, wait, that's... I don't know. I don't know my Arabian mythology. Or whatnot. This isn't 1001 Arabian Nights. This is Spyro 2.
You're so close, Spyro. Just one more flag.
And it's gonna be the toughest yet. But luckily, we don't have to go very far to reach it. It's the flag at the very beginning of the level. So... Oh, great! Somehow Spyro can't aim that high over there. Let's try this again.
My last flag so easily, purple beast.
Oh, we'll just see about that. I've gotten your first two flags. I'll get this one too. But this time he's a lot more aggressive with the bombs. and you really have to watch it, because you might inadvertently hit one if you're not careful. Whoa! Close call right there. Yeah! Those flags are mine, boy!
Great job, Agent Spyro! How can we repay you for your efforts? How about this orb that I found in the sand?
I'll gladly take that. And there you go, that is Scorch. Everything is done. Let's go! Wow. Don't mess with kids, or they'll do freaking psychic stuff. Alright, so, gonna call it an episode here. That is a wrap on this edition of Let's Play Spyro 2 Ripto's Rage for the PlayStation 1. I am Ultimate Life from RB signing out for now. If you folks liked what you saw here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see all of you in the next episode.